land of the polite, where shit's covered in ice. And when I'm down in the States, they're like, you're too fucking nice. Like, yeah, we got manners, but fucking buddies still fight and fucking swear and fucking drink all night. Like this one time, me and fucking buddy are out having a dart, and fucking buddy burns a hole in my coat. And I was like, fuck, bud, because the coat was pretty new, right? And he's like, fuck you. So I put his head in a snowbank and just started fucking feeding him the right left. Like fucking boom, boom, boom. You had enough yet? And he's like, okay, okay, fuck, chill out, shit. So I pulled him out of the snow and we went out for a rip.
Yeah.
Just out for a rip, are you?
Fuck yeah.
Just out for a rip.
Fucking right.
Just out for a rip, are you?
Fuck yeah.
Just out for a rip.
Fucking right.
Just out for a rip, are you?
Fuck yeah.
Just out for a rip.
Fucking right.
Just out for a rip, are you?
Fuck yeah.
Just out for a rip.
Fucking right.
This has to be in the video.
Jesus.
What?
Where is it?
Where is it?
It never gets old, just coming down. Wait.
I'm from the great white north, right? Like up above the States.
Yeah.
The big landmass that the rest of the world hates.
Fuck yeah.
We're like above that. Fucking north, I guess. The big patch of trees where everybody's bored to death. We're just chilling up here. Sipping syrup, playing hockey. Before we learn to walk, we can cross-check properly. Just rocking plaid jackets. Chainsaws, we operate them right.
Fucking A, right we do, bud.
We cut our weight in firewood. Every 20 minutes or so.
Smoke break.
And if the Leafs make the playoffs, I'll fucking jump in the lake. Fucking buddy comes over to my place the other night and he's like,
you want to go out for a rip?
And I was like, fucking right.
Yeah.
So we hop in the truck and hit the mud and I was like,
oh, fuck yeah, bud.
Just out for a rip, are you, bud?
Just out for a rip.
Just out for a rip, are you, bud?
Just out for a rip.
Just out for a rip, are you, bud?
Just out for a rip.
Just out for a rip, are you, bud?
Just out for a rip.
I come from the land of the polite, where shit's covered in ice. And when I'm down in the States, they're like, you're too fucking nice. Like, yeah, we got manners, but fucking buddies still fight and fucking swear and fucking drink all night. Like this one time, me and fucking buddy are out having a dart, and fucking buddy burns a hole in my coat. And I was like, fuck, bud, because the coat was pretty new, right? And he's like, fuck you. So I put his head in a snowbank and just started fucking feeding him the right left. Like fucking boom, boom, boom. You had enough yet? And he's like, okay, okay, fuck, chill out, shit. So I pulled him out of the snow and we went out for a rip.
Yeah.
Just out for a rip, are you?
Fuck yeah.
Just out for a rip.
Fucking right.
Just out for a rip, are you?
Fuck yeah.
Just out for a rip.
Fucking right.
Just out for a rip, are you?
Fuck yeah.
Just out for a rip.
Fucking right.
Just out for a rip, are you?
Fuck yeah.
Just out for a rip.
Fucking right.
This has to be in the video.
Jesus.
What?
What is it?
Where is it?
It never gets old, just coming down.
I'm from the great white north, right? Like up above the states.
Yeah.
The big landmass that the rest of the world hates.
Fuck yeah.
We're like above that. Fucking north, I guess. The big patch of trees where everybody's bored to death. We're just chilling up here, sipping syrup, playing hockey. Before we learn to walk, we can cross-check properly.
Yeah.
Just rocking plaid jackets. Chainsaws, we operate them right.
Fucking A right we do, bud.
We cut our weight in firewood. Every 20 minutes or so,
smoke break.
And if the Leafs make the playoffs, I'll fucking jump in the lake. Fucking buddy comes over to my place the other night, and he's like,
you wanna go out for a rip?
And I was like, fucking right.
Yeah.
So we hop in the truck and hit the mud, and I was like,
oh, fuck yeah, bud.
Just out for a rip, are you, bud? Just out for a rip. Just out for a rip, are you, bud? Just out for a rip. Just out for a rip. Just out for a rip, are you, bud? Just out for a rip.
I come from the land of the polite, where shit's covered in ice. So when I'm down in the States, they're like,
you're too fucking nice.
Like, yeah, we got manners, but fucking buddies still fight and fucking swear and fucking drink all night. Like this one time, me and fucking buddy are out having a dart, and fucking buddy burns a hole in my coat. And I was like, fuck, bud. Because the coat was pretty new, right? And he's like, fuck you. So I put his head in a snowbank and just started fucking feeding him the right left. Like fucking boom, boom, boom. Yeah, enough, yeah. And he's like, okay, okay, fuck, chill out, shit. So I pulled him out of the snow and we went out for a rip.
Yeah.
Oh, we gotta move the camera. There we are. Now you can play. Now play. And keep an eye, and people might send you a message.
Hey guys, and welcome to my video, and today I'm playing Robots, and I forgot that I had a classic. I should actually change that. Let's see, what about a griffin? Yeah, griffin. What's here though? Oh, we're almost done. Wine. That's my favorite. Win one battle and get 60 wine compass. Compasses play every day until 11,104 and get through compass for a whole line. Nothing's really there anymore. I should actually change this into my there's my Natasha. And now I'm gonna go to battle. Well, I'm going on skirmish anyway. So skirmish. Oh, coming over there. 26 seconds. Gee. I hope that doesn't really take that long. I do want it to take like 1 minute. Because that's actually okay. Or two. Or three. But not four. Because that'll take me like 10 hours. What if it takes me like 50 hours? Or 59 hours? Okay. Already did start. So, waving.
Thank you. kill.
There's only one versus one. A mockery versus a... I don't know what's the other... Dad, are you watching it?
Yeah.
Ooh, I'm the first place. Well, I'm first place. Ooh, what's here? Yay! Bonus. Oh. How much do I have? Ooh, 70! I only need more. I hope I get more. I need 7, 8, 9, 10. I need 40 more. With 70 plus 40 equals 100. So, a couple more. What? Yeah, 700. So... I'm doing I'm doing wait. What robots do I have? Oh, those. I need them. I wanna release spend my gold. I want to save it up for something. I'm not pretty sure. 17 minutes. A second. This is gonna take a couple minutes. I hope so. When people's actually doing skirmish, I believe. How much does 17 seconds take? What? How much does 17 seconds take?
17 seconds.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
very strong, and it moves very slowly like a slug. It's a slug. Hey, I just killed that guy. Seven keys. I need a couple more. Ooh, I'm all one. Wait, I should go. Good idea. Oh, can't wait now. I can't wait now. Well, after this battle, I think I'm actually get to level 1. Quack March. Nah, dude. I didn't even have that much time to talk. So mean. I thought I was good. Excuse me. That's mean.
Boy.
Yeah. Like the nightingales. I actually like the nightingales.
Thank you.
one key. What should I change on my Leo? I do want the funnel to be this and these punishers can be that. I will have one punisher. Well, two punishers, actually. Well, a pinata, too. And the Natasha will have no punishers, but it will have level four spirals. Well, level two spirals. Oh. Anyways, it's actually two. I didn't really know that. I only have like two level one or two level two spirals. Let's go. Fourteen seconds. I know it's not gonna do that. It's gonna take. Oh. It will let you do it more than more than 14 seconds. Actually, it's actually like minutes. It's more like quicker. Whoa. It does actually do minutes, but it would just go a lot ways. For a lot of minutes.
Thank you.
222. One more battle. And wait. I will get to level 9. The Bulwark? I don't even have one. Wait, can I actually get one though? That's my question. And then it's a gold or silver? There was a Bulwark. I believe it's actually, it actually has to get built. So, yep, it is actually needed to get built. But yeah, I'm not having this. It sucks. I'm playing a Thunder. Of course not a Norcom. Are you watching, Dad? I'm definitely not wanting this. The Nash one? Wait, Norcom? But I am wanting a level 4 Pinata. Instead of the Pinata, level 4 Pinata. Then, that's all. Oh, I have to change the spy walls. They suck. I hate them. So here. What's very dark out there, Dad? Mm-hmm. And what are you having for dinner? Did you get dinner today?
Yeah. Oh, you passed in a bit. Getting
what?
Hungry?
What?
You getting hungry?
No. Oh, I forgot. Take more minutes. No. My ear very hot. Dad?
What?
I have not found your videos yet. Your videos that you have done? Yeah.
Yeah, I know they are.
What?
I know they are.
Yeah, they are there, but I can't find them.
No. I'll show you where they are later.
Okay. Wait, you know?
Yeah.
I'm a bad bird. And I get my flies. got the same beacon. So I can change these. Well, if I can get anything. Don't really need that iron. No. I know. I wanna do all that. Spend my gold. I don't really care, but I think I don't wanna really spend my gold. Now I don't want to spend my gold. Death match.
Thank you.
Thanks. Can you read this, Dad? Like how much owls and it's a squamish full of
top. 2 days and 4 hours?
2 days and 4 hours? Yeah, it takes 4 hours. But it doesn't.
Started. Keep playing.
soon, yes.
Like, I'm almost done my video. Donald Trump.
Thank you.
You gonna end it?
Yep.
There we go. Why is that open?
Are you gonna put it on YouTube?
No, say peace.
Peace. Oh, peace out.